In this video, I want to show you how to don the practice right arm prosthesis. It has several parts: the forearm socket, the terminal device, the upper arm cuff, the figure eight harness, and the axilla loop. What you want to do is put your right arm in between the Y yoke above and the wider strap below, and all the way into the forearm socket and grab the wooden handpiece. Once you have that, you're going to put it on using the coat donning method. Again, the Y yoke should be in front of your arm, the wider strap should be in back of your arm, and you're going to bring it around your back and then put your other arm through the axilla loop just like you were donning a coat. Make sure the Y yoke goes in front of your right shoulder. And make sure the wider strap connected to the terminal device is behind your back. The ring should be centered between your scapula. This is an active open terminal device. You can rotate it to grab whatever you need to, and then to open it, you can use biscapular abduction, or you can open it using right shoulder flexion. The rubber bands on the terminal device close it automatically.